Hello everyone! Exciting news! The very first jailbreak for the TI-84 Plus CE and the TI-83 Premium CE called arTIfiCE has been released. This means you'll be able to run assembly programs and games on OS 5.5 and above. Not only that, but you'll most likely be able to downgrade if you want. For some context, if you missed the news, TI has officially removed assembly support since OS 5.5 without solid basis. It didn't take long for the community to get it back though. Quick note, if this video is updated or if there's any new news, I'll plug a card above right now or put any new information in a pinned comment. All the links I mentioned will be in the description. Without further ado, here's how you jailbreak. Okay, first you'll need your calculator, which should be running OS 5.5 or higher. Press 2nd, plus, then 1 to see your OS version. Versions lower than OS 5.5 already support ASM, so no jailbreak is necessary. Next, press 2nd, plus, then 2, and check that you have at least 150,000 bytes of archive free. If you have less than that, then you need to delete files to make space for the files you have to install. Once you have enough space, go to bit.ly/cejailbreak and check that your OS version is supported by the jailbreak. Then scroll down to step 1, the files you need to download. You'll be downloading the official TI Cabri Jr. app along with a save file that contains the jailbreak exploit. You'll need to download both files. Now you have to send them to the calculator. If you don't already have TI Connect CE, you can get it at bit.ly/TI Connect CE. If you're running Linux, use TILP instead. Link is in the description. Once you have your calculator plugged into the computer and TI Connect CE recognizes it, you can drag and drop both your files you downloaded onto the calculator's name. Be sure to select Overwrite Existing Files and click Send. If you encounter any errors, click on the card above to visit my troubleshooting video. Now that you have the jailbreak installed on the calculator, it's time to run it. Press Apps and run Cabri Jr. Press Y equals until you see this drop-down menu, then select Open. Give it a moment to think. Then select arTIfiCE. Boom! You're now in the arTIfiCE menu, which will allow you to run any assembly program. There's a few things I need to clarify about what this menu can and can't do as of time of recording. It can run any assembly program you have installed. However, it cannot run TI Basic or Python programs you have installed since TI has not removed that functionality from the regular program menu. This tool does not allow cheating of any form. It only brings back functionality TI calculators had for dozens of years. Also, every time you enter exam mode, the jailbreak will be deleted and you will need to resend the arTIfiCE file in order to re-jailbreak. To quit the menu and go back to the home screen, press Mode. Now, as I'm sure you've noticed, launching programs through the arTIfiCE menu is slow and not very intuitive since it can only display assembly programs. Fortunately, there are much better ways. First is a small program that will simply allow you to run assembly programs directly from the program menu again. It's called ASMHOOK, and you can get it by going to bit.ly/ASMHOOK release. Download the file, extract it from the zip folder, and send the file to your calculator. Finally, run it with arTIfiCE. The program will immediately quit. However, now when you press the program button, you can run any assembly program directly from it just like older OS's. You'll need to rerun the program every time you RAM reset or enter exam mode. Again, this tool does not allow cheating. It only brings back functionality that was unjustly taken away. For those who don't like the regular program menu interface and want something faster and sleeker and overall better, you can install a shell called Cesium, which will allow you to run assembly and basic games listed all in one place. It's super fast to open, fully customizable, and even has features like a RAM backup so data doesn't get deleted if a program crashes. Best of all, it still works even if arTIfiCE gets deleted. Cesium is compatible with every OS down to OS 5.0.0. I've been using it for years, and I loved it so much, I even made a video spotlighting all its features, which you can watch by clicking on the card above. I need to add that if you already have Cesium installed, you will need to update, otherwise it will crash. To uninstall existing versions of Cesium, press 2nd, plus, 2, then scroll down to Apps and press Enter. Press Del on Cesium and select Yes. You can get the latest version of Cesium by going to bit.ly/CesiumCE. Since I already showed you how to send and run files, we'll skip to the Cesium installation process. First, run arTIfiCE, then select Program Cesium. Press Del, then quit arTIfiCE with Mode. Now press apps and run the Cesium app. Congratulations, you have one place that houses and runs all your programs. If you enter settings and enable keypad shortcuts, then all you need to do to launch Cesium is press on and program at the same time. Press clear to go back to the home screen. Now, what if you're one of the poor fellows who trusted TI and thought that the latest OS was a good one? Thankfully, you're in luck. You can most likely downgrade. Quick disclaimer, at time of recording, the downgrade tool will not work on OS 5.5 nor 5.6. Will probably be fixed soon after this video is released, but check the pinned comment for confirmation that downgrading works again. Also, before I describe how to do this, I have to warn you that I don't recommend downgrading Python Edition calculators. If you downgrade a Python Edition, you will lose Python features or break Python programming altogether. Thankfully, if you decide to downgrade anyways, you can always upgrade again. Okay, to downgrade, you'll need to download a tool called SirMaster by going to bit.ly/SirMaster. Download the program and send it to your calculator. Next, you'll need to download the OS you want to downgrade to. I recommend OS 5.3.0 or OS 5.4.0. You can find every OS ever released by going to tiplanet.org and searching for your OS version in the search bar. Be sure to download the OS that is compatible with your calculator. Once you've downloaded the OS, go back to your calculator and open Cesium or arTIfiCE. Then run program SirMaster. Scroll down to field 37. If you do not see this field, skip the whole SirMaster step by pressing clear and try ascending the older OS. If you do see field 37, then use the left and right arrow keys to adjust what part of the number you're changing. Use the plus and minus keys to change the number itself. Make sure it says 00005. Then double check that it says 00005. If you have the wrong numbers, it could cause very serious issues with your calculator. Press enter to save the change. Press clear to cancel if you made a mistake. Go back to the home screen and drag and drop the OS file you downloaded onto your calculator's name. Click send and wait for the calculator to update. This will take a minute. If your calculator freezes during update, press and hold second and del, then press the reset button on the back of the calculator. Once you get to the recovery screen, you can try to send the OS again. You may need to press clear to erase all the storage for it to work. Once it's finished, voila! You're now downgraded from OS 5.6.0 and can run assembly programs without the need for a jailbreak. If you have any questions, please check the arTIfiCE Frequently Asked Questions at the bottom of the website. If it doesn't answer your question, leave a comment below and I'll be happy to help. For the first time ever, I'm asking you to please share this wherever you can so we can get as many people back into using assembly as possible. Enjoy your calculator's revived abilities! Have a good day.